National Grid customers need to be on the lookout for highly adept scammers posing as employees and demanding payment for alleged past due bills. The company says callers are trying to gain your trust by giving you a name, a real office location, and an ID number. The company says while it does reach out to customers by phone, they never demand payment through prepaid debit cards or threaten immediate disconnection.